Vasil Lobjanidze, who becomes the youngest player ever to appear in a Rugby World Cup. Penalty here, staggers away. The ball's been turned over though.